Now, Baba made his home in the old lady's house. Every morning they did their exercises together. And then Baba had his bath. Every day he drove out in the car that the old lady had bought him. She gave him everything that he wanted. And yet Baba was not altogether happy. He could no longer play about in the great forest with his little cousins and his friends, the monkeys. He often gazed out of the window, dreaming of his childhood. And when he thought of his dear mother, he used to cry. Two years passed by. One day, Baba was out for a walk when he met two little elephants with no clothes on. "Why, here are Arthur and Celeste, my two little cousins," he cried in amazement to the old lady. Baba hugged Arthur and Celeste and took them to buy some lovely clothes. Next, he took them to a tea shop where they had some delicious cakes. Meanwhile, in the great forest, all the elephants were searching for Arthur and Celeste, and their mothers grew more and more anxious. Luckily, an old bird flying over the town had spied them and hurried back to tell the elephants. The mothers went to the town to fetch Arthur and Celeste. They were very glad when they found them, but they scolded them all the same for having run away. Baba made up his mind to return to the great forest with Arthur and Celeste and their mothers. When everything was ready for the journey, Baba kissed his old friend goodbye. He promised to come back to her and never forget her. The old lady was left alone, sadly thinking, "When shall I see my little Baba again?"